Hi everyone, this is Jasper. Welcome to the course Introduction to R for Social Scientists. In this week one, I'll briefly talk about the course, introduce it to you, go through each week, and explain how the course is structured and set up. So this video is really for you to decide whether this course is for you. I'll talk a little bit about how much time you need to invest in this course and where it will get you. But first of all, what is R? Well, R is a very fast-growing statistical package that is used throughout industries and across different sectors, and it lets you gather data, manipulate data, analyze data, visualize data, and then report that data to different audiences. R is incredibly flexible and versatile, and it is very customizable. There's almost nothing you cannot do with R. That's why the learning curve is a little bit steep in the beginning, but once you get over that hump, once you learn the basics, it will really open up a whole world of new things to do for you. And this course is really designed for beginners that have a limited stats background, maybe no programming background, no statistical background, and they just want to check out whether, you know, data analysis is for them, whether R is for them, and whether they want to continue in the future in other directions, maybe becoming a data scientist, a data analyst, or so forth. So this course really teaches the basics that are required for any type of further analysis, so any type of advanced career in that direction.